guys. Part three of the canvas behind me, where her face starts to take shape. I start to push and pull the paint. I do the sketch in pencil, just a plain old graphite pencil, by the way. Nothing special. I'm not using any special materials or tools. I'm using what I have, bits and pieces and parts. And she's got some fun texture going on, which I didn't honestly wait for the background to dry before I started putting her face on here. So that made putting her face on here challenging, but I just couldn't let it go. And I love the way she turned out. I think she turned out really great. So anyway, part three, I hope you enjoy it. I'll be back.
Thank you.
How did you like that? I hope you had fun. So there was me pushing and pulling the paint, using baby wipes to move things around and blend a little bit, although I didn't blend too much. I wanted her loose and sketchy and suggestive. I did want to take some of the paint I was putting on off so that we could still see the pore behind. And we could see all the layers and the depth in the painting. At some point, you'll see that I just left it because I really liked where she was at. I suspected she might be close to done or done, but I wasn't exactly sure. She needed to dry overnight and she needed to just sit and be. And I needed to have it resonate in my head and find out and think about it, what I wanted to do, if I wanted to do a next step. And I did. I did add a few sketchy lines, which is in part four. And if you want, continue to watch the next part. I do actually zoom in on her face, and it's just a very quick video. So that's it right now. Part three. I hope you had fun.